Here I am opening the application, and as you can see, it takes a lot of time to start up. That's because we're creating a connection to the MySQL database and also loading a lot of objects into memory. Now I'm going to show you how you navigate the application. Here you can find certain songs by looking through artists and then albums, or directly through albums, or just directly through songs. I'm gonna look for a song called Korea, but it's down on the list, so I just type in a filter keyword and there it is. And now I'm gonna look for another song called Beautiful Something. There we have all the songs called Beautiful Something. If I try to pause the song, I do that by pressing the middle button and then unpause. And if I want to seek into the song, I hold the left or the right button and tilt the phone to change the speed of the symphony. And if I select the song again, it starts from the beginning. But if I go back to the main menu and select no playing, it continues to play from where it is. In the lyric section, I can search for certain words, and here I search for all the songs that contain the word love in the lyrics. If I want to scroll the list, then I can just hold the down button like I'm doing here. And if I want to go faster, I just tilt the phone. And the same with the up button.